Hey guys, so today I'm gonna be doing the advent calendar on the good friends. I am 5 days late, but I'm gonna do all 5 today. So yeah, the reason I'm late is because I've been busy doing some stuff. So yeah, so you just open it like that basically. So yeah, I'm gonna start with number one when I can find it. Okay, so here's number one. Here it's on the stairs. I don't know if you can see them. So number one's on the stairs right there. So yeah. I'm gonna open it now. This is my first ever Lego Friends set. I've done like advent calendar, first ever Lego advent calendar. Yeah. So it's an actual person. So I'm gonna move this out of the way for a second. So I can build my person. Okay, so here we go. So I don't know who these people are on this team. I don't know what their names are. So yeah. Whoops. And I am waiting for like a package, so I don't know. Some say if people go rings. So yeah. And let's get her hand. So there we go, that's what she looks like. And then again, I don't know her name, so yeah. I pull her shirt on backwards. Okay, hold on, let's try that again. There we go. Let me put her head back on. Put her head back on. There we go, finally. And put her hair back on. There we go. That's what she's meant to look like. Just like that. There we go. So I'm gonna put her like sort of like up here. You know what? I might send them up on this tissue box. It's just like a normal tissue box kind of thing. So I'll just put them here. Like that. Oh. She does stand up. Maybe not. Let's see if she'll stand up now. There we go. So the next one, I'm opening is number two, which is right here with the Christmas on the center of the Christmas tree. So, the light in the middle of the screen. Yeah. So I'm just going to turn this on to open it. Okay. I'm not going to send them up. I'll show them to you, or I'll show all the characters again later. But they, she just won't stand up now. So yeah. I'm just gonna open this up and do it like this. Sorry, I'm just gonna get all the papers. Now I'm gonna just see like how to do it. Mm-hmm. Okay, so it's only meant to be one flower, but I'm doing two because there's two flowers, so yeah. So this might be a hard part to do. Don't know what to do for this here. So I've never done this. And if you can hear the loud noise in the background, I've just got my fan in that next to me, so yeah. Okay, I'm not gonna do this. It's just like little sort of like little grey pieces. There's five of them. And I don't know what to do with them, so yeah. Like, it shows the picture on the box, but I don't know how to do it yet. So now number three, let's try and find number three, which is in the top corner. So number three is right here in the top corner. Okay, this seems easy enough to do. I guess I thought it was going to be easy, but I don't know if it is. So it's going to be fun. I'm going to do a double fold. Okay, so it just looks like that, and then it closes up, just like that. It's just like a little mailbox. Okay, so on the back of the box, I'll just show you what it says quickly. So it says, unlock new surprises online on the 4th, 11th, 18th, and 24th of December. So, yeah. So I don't know if I can do that because it is early with this, so I'll see if I can do that. So now I'm looking for number 4, which is in the top. Right up here. It's just like right there in the corner. And I am filming with my laptop, that's why it's not like really good quality. But I don't own a camera yet. So there Colero. Não tô lembrando como é. Yeah, the flowers can go on now. It's so I'm just trying to get all things to go on. Oh, might be somehow like this, maybe? No. Okay. Alright, so I don't know how to do the all of the flowers, so I'm just gonna do that one. It has one on each slide also, but I can't remember how to do that. Okay, so next piece is this one. Oops. So that's basically all I can do so far, just like that. So I'm just going to move these pieces out of the room. And this is the last day is the piece, because that's today's day, so it's on the window. So basically you just open it and there's a plastic bag in there, and there's a little person. There's just like a plastic bag in there. And I want to get it the right way this time. Shirt, so there's the shirt, and it is the right way, so this is her head. And then her hair. Okay, so the hair we will not stick on. I am trying to stick it on. There we go, finally stuck on. So basically that's what she looks like. There we go, that's what she looks like. So that was the fifth day. So I'll just put the camera back down. So this is the fifth day one. Just double checking which one was the first one. So this is the fourth day one, and I'll just grab all the extra pieces behind the one that I get mixed up. Okay, so now the fifth day one was a mailbox. So this is the third day one right here. And the second day one. It's right here. And I'll just pull the pieces, to the back. And then the first day one was here. So that's basically what, that's basically the beginning of the advent calendar. I've done the first 5 days. So I am going to film one every day and upload one every day. So yeah. Bye guys. Thanks for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. Bye guys.